Italia! O tutti!
Teniamoli sotto pressione!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. The church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Thank you.
that was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours. There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
He was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.